So you want to slide the banner into the hole that's there and slide it down without letting it come out. This keeps the banner from bunching at the top. And then once it's all the way in, you want to check both sides to make sure it's even. And once it's even on both sides, you press down lightly across and then use a rubber mallet. Until it's about that. You'll feel it when it gets down to the bottom. Then you want to throw your plastic pieces back on.